Welcome to the Interactive Computer-Aided Instruction Software System ECAI presentation. This software is used as a support to EDIBON's units and allows the students to acquire greater knowledge of both the units and the concepts that are essential to the units in a clear and quick manner. It also supports the teacher by allowing both the automation of the classes and the real-time verification of the progress. But what are the advantages of the ECAI software? A wide variety of content for all areas or scheduled tasks to start working from the first day. Updatable content. Easy integration of your own resources. Self-correction. Multimedia supported additional resources. And even printable reports and statistics. ECAI consists of these two programs, the teacher's program, ECM, EDIBON's classroom manager, and the student's program, ESL, EDIBON's student LabSoft. With the ECM, you can manage, create, and edit students and groups and practice exercises and tests. With the student's program, the ESL, students can perform the tasks scheduled by the teachers and observe the results attained. Here we can see the layout of a laboratory with multiple stations connected in a network. EDIBON Classroom Manager. With this software, the following tasks can be performed. The management of group and individual users by the teacher instructor. The assignment of tasks to each group. The creation and development of content such as training tests, exams and formulas, as well as complementary tasks supported by multimedia resources, the visualization of results, or the settings of the software, restoring group files, changing connection ports, etc. The user's management. With this module, you can view, edit, and delete registered users in the system, as well as create new ones. Work groups management. With the work groups management, you can manage groups, editing or deleting them. You can view the tasks assigned to each group and arrange the groups by units, tasks, students, or days. And you can export the information through reports. The idea followed to develop the classroom manager is a multi-user, multi-unit concept. Multiple users can be assigned to a group as well as multiple units. Depending on the accessibility, we can find two types of groups. The limited work groups, where only users who have been assigned by the teacher can access the group, and the open work groups, where all users can access the group. The tasks to be carried out by the students are assigned to the groups, and the teacher is able to manage the start and the end date of the tasks, and to assign to the task either a practical exercise and the time of dedication to it, different tests and the number of attempts allowed for each test, or an examination. EDIBON includes content for the units linked to the software. This content can be either practical exercises where you can see the manual of the units and other multimedia resources, tests that can be either training tests with multiple choice questions or single attempt exams, and formulas associated with the units and the representation in different formats. Practical Exercises Editor. In this section, you can browse the manual of the units and check the multimedia resources associated with the manual, or the teacher can add their own multimedia resources. Different multimedia resources can be associated with the pages of the training manual. Training Test and Exam Creator. In this section, you can create, edit, and delete tests. you have two types of questions available. Multiple choice Boolean, which are true or false questions with the possibility of having multiple answers. And numerical, where the students have to calculate a numerical answer. You can also attach an image and or a video to each question. All the questions have their corresponding explanation. An image or a video can serve as a reinforcement for the student to understand the explanation. Calculations. In this module, you can create, edit, and delete formulas as well as verify them. Using the equation editor, you can create your own parameters with constants and variables that make up the equation, and you can assign a picture to the formula. In addition to this, you can verify a formula with both a spreadsheet and a graphic representing the results obtained previously using a spreadsheet, or representing the mathematical function, having in both cases different options for inserting the data. The results. In this section, the teacher can view and analyze the results of the test performed by the students from the ESL software, both through a table summary that can be exported in HTML format, and graphically by representing in coordinated axes the number of attempts made by each student and the results obtained, making a histogram of the evolution of the results in each of the attempts. Settings. Through the settings, you can establish the local network port for proper communication with the ESL software. You can enable or disable the possibility of users to register individually or the use of the workgroup included by default in the software. And you can recover files from previously created groups. Through this software, students can view the practical exercises of the units along with the resources associated with them, such as training tests and exams. The connection mode. Two types of tests are distinguished depending on the connection with the ECM, the EDIBON Classroom Manager. With the local mode, there is no connection to the ECM. No logging is required on the part of the student to view the exercises and resources associated with the units and the development of the training test. The LAN mode is the connection mode. Connection exists with the ECM. The student's login will be required to access both the practical exercises and the tests. If it has been enabled in the ECM, students can create their own users using ESL software, EDIBON Student LabSoft. In connection mode, students can access assigned tasks and select the ones they wish to perform. Once the task is selected, a summary table is available for students to know the pending tasks. Students will always have access to the resources associated with the tasks. Practical exercises. When students open practical exercises, they access the practice manual of the units associated with it, as well as the resources and formulas attached to it, if any. Thank you for your attention. Please visit our website for more information at www.edibon.com.